I'd like to welcome those of you who are new listeners, as well as all of you who have supported these sessions. My name is Mark Bletstein, and I am the physician who created Physician Pre-Sentence Report Service. For most of your clients and their families, it is unlikely that they have been through anything like this before. They have no idea what to expect from federal prison or the inmates that they may encounter. The world has been turned upside down, and for good reason, some of them are terrified of what. Remember Ronald Reagan, trust but verify. So with self-surrendering, you assume, or one would assume, that when you self-surrender to the BOP, it's going to be a smooth process. And especially for the first time, you would hope that's the case. But it really isn't. Your client can self-surrender, but at times the BOP may not have any of the courts. So what happens? The result is going to be they're not going to let your client go home. They're going to keep them, and they cannot let them into the general population. So they're going to put them in the solitary confinement or the SHU. And policy, although policy states that they're not going to be locked in there 23 hours a day, due to staffing and potentially COVID creeping up again in 2023, they're not going to let them out of their cell and wander around. They can keep them up to a month, as I've been told that it could take that long to get the order, which does happen, and at the same time, it could be prevented. So when self-surrendering, trust, don't assume, and verify. I hope you found this helpful. Should you have a client or question, consults are on me. I have a PowerPoint of which this is a small part that's of CLE quality that can be adjusted to meet your timing needs. And if you have an interest, just email me and I'll shoot it back to you for your review. Hope you have a good day.